One, two, three. And you go into the second note. Then the third note. Then the fourth note. And this is how it sounds. Through this kind of practice, you're going to understand every note on your fingerboard. You're going to work your technique at the same time and your ear. Thank you.